This is a story that I've never told before. It's been kept secret all year. But now I believe it's in the best interests of the year level to finally reveal what really happened in the Common Room War. I remember the day that I enlisted to fight. It was just like any other, back when life was simple and carefree.
Well, hustlers, grab your guns, your shadow weighs a ton. Driving down the 101, California, here we come. Right back where we started from, California. Nothing's gonna stop me now, California, here we come. Right back where we started from. A pedal to the floor, thinking of the war. Gotta get us to the show, California, here we come. Right back where we started from.
Negotiations between all of the Year 12s regarding the ownership of the Common Room broke down today. Recently, there have been disagreements between certain facets of the Year 12 community who claim that they are rightfully entitled to the ownership of the Common Room. Currently, it looks as though the situation may escalate into a full-blown civil war of biblical proportion. Sorry, viewers, we have had budget cuts. But our reporter Jockstrap is on the scene now. Jock, what can you see?
Thanks, Natasha. Now here I am outside the Year 12 Common Room with the Year 12 captains, Hamish McLaughlin and Julie Cooper.
Now Julie, what's the latest on the situation?
Well, as you know, the Student Council has been tirelessly trying to find a mutually beneficial solution for all groups involved.
I'm afraid that we've exhausted all diplomatic avenues. And, regrettably, have been left with little choice than to prepare this time of war.
Tomorrow, all of you 12 will meet on the Oval to battle it out, to see who gets the Common Room.
Did you hear that? War has been declared! One week before, the most eventful, crazy Donald's day in history.
As of now, every single Year 12 has been conscripted to fight. Except for me, of course, I am way, way too important. And Julie. And the rest of the school council, except for Jack. Real mature, Jack.
Year 12 Common Room isn't going to be used for a while, so I'm going to treat myself to a nice vanilla coat.
Anyone who is thinking of chickening out should have a look at this footage. Obviously, that was the wrong footage. Someone is about to get fired.
Jeez, I'm glad I'm not a Year 12. Oh, fiddlesticks.
Mother, I've been conscripted to fight in a war. I may not be back for a while. I may not be back at all. I just want you to know that I love, I love you. Yoshi.
Oh, that's great. Just don't forget to sign out.
We've been on the run, driving in the sun, picking up a number one. California, here we come, right back where we started from. Well, hustlers, grab your guns, your shadow weighs a ton, driving down the 101. California, here we come, right back where we started from. California.
My conscience told me to run, but some irrational and powerful force was resisting like a weight, pushing me towards the wall. What it came down to, stupidly, was a sense of shame. I was a coward. I went to war.
On the stereo, listen as we go. Nothing's gonna stop me now. California, here we come. Right back where we started from. A pedal to the floor, thinking of the war. Gotta get us.
Over the next few weeks, under general destruction, we trained tirelessly, knowing that our survival depended on it.
Saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love.